technologies, and today we are going to perform an experiment on DC position control trainer. Our first experiment is to check the output waveform of the DC position control system. For this we are taking the kit and the digital oscilloscope. For this we are going to make the connection. Firstly, we are going to make connection with the ground terminal with the negative of the oscilloscope. Then we turn on the kit and the CRO. By taking the output, firstly we on the of the kit, then we push the mode button, then capture is on and reset button for display is on. Then we on our capture button and making off this point, then check the output waveform on the oscilloscope from X terminal. Now, as we are showing that at X terminal, we are going to make the waveform like this. It is a sawtooth like waveform, and at the Y terminal, we get again sawtooth like this waveform. So this was our first experiment. Now our second experiment is to study the closed loop characteristics in DC position control system. Here we are taking the readings of theta r, which is our this angle, then theta 0, which was our the motor angle here in the motor section. Next we are taking the VR from here. We connect this knob and the input knob. Then we take the V0 observation, which is our we connect this terminal to the input terminal. Now for theta r, we take the reading like this, as shown in the table. For zero angle, here the delta r is calculated, final minus initial, and here we see that the zero is our initial and zero is the final, so delta theta r is equal to zero. Here we take the theta naught, which is equals to 355, which is our theta naught, and the final for first value the final is 355 and the initial is also 355. Then its difference becomes zero. Then we take VR value. For this we connect this VR terminal with the input terminal. Here we have shown that there is minus 4.64 reading, and for the V0 it shows 4.72. For VR, take the case similar to the theta r and theta 0, final minus initial. As the same process, we take theta r equals to 30. At angle theta r is equals to 30, we see that the theta 0 is 35, and the V0 is here 0.43, and for VR it is minus 0.37. As the previous case, we take theta r 30, and theta for difference we take for second value 30 and first value 0, then 30 is the difference, and we have shown that the 35 was the theta 0 and the initial was 355. Then 35 minus 355 is going to minus 320, which was our theta naught. Then we take difference of both delta theta r and delta theta 0. Again we take two more readings like this and plot the graph between the two.